Hello everybody, Pjacks77 here, and welcome back to our playthrough of Thief. I really think we're getting close to the end, and my controller died again. It just does that. So, we just left the Baron.
Baron's next guests have arrived.
Yes, they have.
While they're burning the manor down, I'll head for the ceremony.
What ceremony room? What ceremony room? Okay, anyway, so Orion is actually the Baron's brother, and he was in on it, and he is the bad guy. And we have the final piece of the Primal Hootie in our eyeball. That was good. I don't think I want to go upstairs. No. Make sure. Oh! Good lord. Okay, maybe I should have.
For Orion!
Oh, holy cow. That's not good. Okay, so this is going to be very unpleasant. Get ready. Not what I meant to do. Before I do that, I am going to focus.
Blinded moon. Sore all over. Why is that?
Okay, there's glass. Man, I wish you could peek. Oh, yikes. So I'm guessing I was supposed to like get over here really quickly.
I will not falter. I will not.
Oh, probably not the way I wanted to go. Please don't come back up here. Yes, do that.
Not so sure about this.
Oh my gosh.
Will not falter. Will not.
Go away.
I can feel eyes on me.
Okay, maybe I need to go the other way. Down too. Great.
One. How can this be happening?
I don't know if that's the way I was supposed to go or not.
Surrender to the...
Here.
now!
On the dog! For Orion!
Did not mean to do that, but you know what? I am not going to start this whole thing over again. Oh god. And we're in. Oops, wrong thing.
The dawn is behind you, brother!
Well, I guess that makes it a little easier. Great. Okay, then. Oh my gosh. Yes, I know, that was the most horrible stealthiness in the whole history of stealthiness. Yes, I know. It was bad. It was really bad. Got it. I hear ya. Oh god. Maybe this was the way I was supposed to come? No. Guess what we're gonna have to do? A little bit of that, a little bit of that. Man, I hope we pick some more up pretty quick. Don't know that I really want to save there, but okay.
A thief should never return to the scene of a crime. But this one's been haunting me. Somewhere in here has to be a way down to the laboratory.
Oh god. Oh god. Stay alert. Oh god. I guess I'm just gonna take everybody out.
If he's smart, he learned to fear the grave.
He's so much for slow and stealthy. I know. I know you guys are yelling at me right now, and I am so sorry. Okay, so here's the little scary flowers. Yes, I can be all kinds of stealthy when there's no one around. Look at how stealthy I am. Wonder how long my luck's gonna hold here. Lions of Industry. Okay. Lovely. Please stop sliding all over the place.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow.
Great. Need to get it out somehow. Let's see if this tells us anything. Rotation can be applied to resonate the fragment, yet resulting spin can fracture the containment unit if frequency builds too quickly. Stabilizing the primal is everything. Okay. So, there you have it. Better not be anybody here either. That's all I'm saying. Supplies we left underneath. Pray tell. Okay, so it just does. Thank you. I just do all that for little spyglass. Really? Wow. That hardly seems worth it. Okay, so I guess we've got to figure out how these valves work.
Places. We can break this thing open.
Okay. Focus point. Thank you. I don't care about that. That would be nice. Single blow. You know what? I'm probably going to need that. Greatly. Sadly, you guys have seen my stealth skills, so yeah. That would be my choice right there. Okay, so now we have to escape from Zmena. Oh, this is where I just was. Okay.
What's this? The Master Thief. Have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this lake. Caught Thief's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handing. but yours I'll have for my mantle.
Thank you. Okay, Aaron's a lot. Oh, we've already read that one. We don't have to read that one again, thank goodness. Surely at some point we're going to take down that that guy. That mean, nasty fellow. He's a mean, nasty fella. Ooh.
These sewers should lead to the river below the bridge.
Uh-oh. I hope it's not another one of those tricky, tricky ones. Anything I need to know?
This way! The mansion is ours!
Oh, wow.
Yeah! Save a limb for me! The Baron falls this night!
I'm just checking everything out.
The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky. I need to find a way across.
Yeah.
Better tread carefully. The roof looks like it's ready to fall.
I'm guessing this is not going to go well. Where am I going? I don't even know. All right. Yet? Seriously?
Stay away from me! I've done nothing to you!
Oh my god. What the heck? I'm a predator. I can't help it. Oh, one more knockout, and look at that. I would have gotten an achievement. Yay me. So, I think we are going to end that one there. As always, thank you so much for joining me. I will catch you on the next episode. Until then, have a good one.